have to write this song like this. If he shows the wizard up, it's a little bit of a mere encore, right? So whenever we come up on the book, just grab this four ways right here. You may stress exactly what you want, so we can guess a little bit about us coming up like this. Apply pressure, boom, boom, boom. Immediately, what's the nearest that the door said? Of course, it's fucking Batman, right? I'm gonna go from here, it's from here, I'm gonna go from my back there. And Nick knows that, and before I let my seatbelt, he pulls on the shoulder, pulls through, hands out of the bottom of the door, okay? And we're gonna watch him because we anticipate. I know he's got a cost. I know once I live out, he's gonna roll because he doesn't want his back to be exposed. And we're gonna, so I'm gonna add it. That's how we're now. So, we'll thank you for this. Oh, one more in, one hit, coming up. Full pressure, hold on, let me loop out first. Loop out, go, we'll go. Turn your palm up, limp out, right about before I, you know, switch to my seatbelt, it starts going down, head down, and clear on opposite side. I've got this maneuver, Carlos, like that, because it always happens exactly like that.
Using a head post.
Good question. So listen, guys, yes, I would like to use my head of one who goes, because sometimes I hover over, and what I mean is I jump like this. In which case, there's a good chance if I don't hypnotize it, he can catch it. But if I go vertical, I guarantee to clear any lighthouse. Any lighthouse, any lighthouse. Half work, boom, come up on the front one hoop. Never let it take a bell on you, man. That's a hoop. Nasty shoulder injury. Come up on the go fight. Make sure you go for the stretch. Because some people will give up, some people will move guard. Come on. But some people will fight. And only when they fight, you rip out. And guard a lot. And three, one, three. Guys, let me get in mind. Choose one side, do not switch sides, do 10 times. Also, 10 times.
Thank you.
found in the shoe out and your leg lock, do that, or escape completely. And by escape, I mean clear the fucking place. If you escape single leg access, you do a regular access, it's time to sleep, right? You steal the corner. So knee has to stand up, or clear your knee line, whatever, right? So either shoe back or complete the shoes. And our starting point will be here. Knee can stand up, or whatever the hell he wants to do. Alright, guys? And only me, only I go. After I leg lock him, I think I can still stay in this position. If he wants to do that, right? So only one guy goes. If he clears my guys, we're gonna go back to square one. Whether I reach and use one to do exchange for 2 minutes, we're gonna go back to the same position. The only variable is the size. Any questions? On three, one, three. Get some water, guys. We're gonna fix the gears. And let's go, Joe, sit this one out. I want to get you, okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's never what you say. Nice guy, you see this guy? Yeah, enough is there enough. You watch your home already. Rough. So he gets the other one. now I blame second leg and put it in the fourth, we replace it. And number three, if you can counter somehow, by all means, fucking counter. Okay? And guys, do not engage too much with the low part. I think you find something about that in weird positions to replace. So for example, there's one position that fucking keeps his PTZ every time. And I'm scream louder. It's something like that. But when I'm here, it makes me feel like party. Yes, and this fucking guy goes for suplex. Like once you find yourself, like now you know this one position. And it's tough for them and that's like that. And if you don't know what you're doing, a lot of people do this and it's like blow up. Alright, if you do fire, consider it done, guys. Always have a little bit of pain. It's okay, it's just practice, right? That's why I let you over the loop is because it teaches the drone. It's in life, in the true philosophy, to a loop, to a gate, so is it like my question.
last practice, last intense practice before my super fight this weekend in Houston. Sub Hunter, I don't know the number of the card, I think it's 83. Submission Hunter Pro 83. So we're running up to practice. I'm about to get my ass Shark Tank. I asked for it, but I really don't want it. That sucks. But anyway, thank you, coach. Somewhere over there. Thank you, coach, and thanks everyone who showed up. What's up?
Thank you. Thank you. thought this was